Hello, and welcome back to Heroes of Might and Magic 2, Archibald's campaign, Scenario 5, Turning Point. Your enemies are allied against you and start close by, so be ready to come out fighting. You will need to own all four castles in this small valley to win. So again, it's the same thing as with Roland, and of course you can betray Archibald. And yeah, let's again press Warlock, because we want dragons. Now we have Dwarfbane and Ogre Lance, which means it will be easier to navigate. One of your allies has joined Roland. You are now facing three castles, all belonging to the enemy. Good luck. Alright, so there are plenty of dwarves, they will just run away no matter what forces we have. So, how do we start? Poorly. Peasants, okay. Might be too much. Ah. Or not. Gems. Calculation. And there is a problem with this. Dragon, no thank you. This is not yet. Yeah. giant. Sure. You have magic. Что-то так лес косу. Мусогурс. This castle is ours. I need those gems urgently. Now they're attacking. anything. For the city. Can't go anywhere. Might as well try to hold out with turrets. Miss or not damage the entire wall in one hit. Hydras. Or more bullets. Thank you. Much better. Sort of. Where are my gems? Thank you. Come on, game! Just mean. Yes, take away what's mine. See you luck in the morning. That was rather quick scenario done.
My pet necromancer overheard your conversation with my brother. You chose wisely. My brother doesn't stand a prayer of winning this war, and your head would have joined his on the chopping block. But don't fear. If you continue to serve me well, I will reward you with an earldom at my brother's summer palace. Now to business. The peasants that plow my fields are staging a rebellion directed by Roland's men. I am directing you to put this rebellion down and capture the leaders of the rebellion. I am sending Lord Colagon to aid you in your fight.
Yeah, so that was scenario 5. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.